So he was Jude in the Beatles-inspired film Across the Universe, and now he's playing a corrupt cop trying to survive the end of the world. Aren't we all just the end of the world? Welcome, Jim Sturgess. How are you?
I'm very good, very well.
Good to have you here.
The sun is shining in Los Angeles.
I couldn't be happier, yeah. Right? Because you're originally from...
I'm from the UK. I'm from London.
Right.
It is freezing there at the moment. We're having these kind of winds coming over from Russia. So, yeah. It's an ice storm.
I'm sure. Do people still come up to you and talk to you about wanting Across the Universe?
In America, they do. In the UK, they don't.
Really?
Yeah. But in America, yeah, that film seemed to have resonated.
Well, you know, even though you're an amazing actor, I read that you play piano, guitar, and drums, all three.
Yes.
That's impressive.
A little bit. I'm not amazing at any of them.
But I can.
You can hold your own.
but okay, tell me if this is true. So I read that you think you probably have three albums sitting around that you've written and like created, but you never do anything with them, right?
Yeah, I've been writing music since I was about 15 years old. I've probably written about three albums in my head that sort of sit on my laptop that I never quite get finished. You know?
Wow. But is that stress relieving for you?
One day I'll get something. You know, I'll put my head down and get something done.
I'm sure. Yeah, you should. And is that stress relieving for you?
I need it, you know, in my life, definitely. I mean, it's something I've always been a part of, and I have a little studio at home, so when I'm not on a film set, it's kind of the first place I take myself.
Is that your first love?
I've always been excited about both. You know, music and films were always the two things that I really loved. Music, films, and skateboarding were the sort of three things.
Can you combine all three in a project?
That's a good point.
One day. Yeah. No, I'm too old to be skateboarding these days.
Right. Okay, talk to us about your new show, Hard Sun.
Yeah.
Tell us about it. It's an interesting concept.
It's a really interesting concept. It's called Hard Sun. It's basically about the sun. Something's happening to the sun, where our characters, we play two police officers in the UK and London, and we discover that this government withheld information that the world is going to, in fact, end in 5 years.
And you guys are the only people that know. We're
the only people that find out. Anyone that finds out gets kind of taken out by the government. And all we know is that it's something to do with the sun. We don't know what it is. We don't know what's going to happen. But we find this file, this document called the Hard Sun File. And on that file is all this... you know, crazy information that the world is in fact going to end in 5 years.
Good concept. Okay, how can you be in the show? You're actually like a kind of a corrupt cop, correct?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
But also a real avid family man.
Yeah, it's interesting because I mean Neil Cross, the writer, writes really, really flawed and brilliant, detailed sort of characters. So you're never quite sure where to place him. You don't know whether you're kind of rooting for this guy or whether this guy's kind of bending and breaking rules in a. You know, but my take on him, he has a very strong sort of moral compass. And he's a protector, and all he really wants to do in this scenario is protect his family and the people that he loves, which is a very natural kind of instinct. Sure. But he's prepared to kind of bend and break some pretty dodgy lines to kind of get to where he needs to get.
You set that up beautifully. Let's take a look at a clip from Hard Sun.
I need that flash drive. They threaten my family, like my wife and my daughter.
So you give them what they asked for and suddenly your family's safe?
Yeah.
That's not how this plays out, you know that.
I can make it work.
No, you can't.
You don't know me.
You can't game these people.
You're not listening to me, all right? They threatened my daughter and my wife. I mean, Christ, she's pregnant.
If you do what they want, we're dead. So is your wife, and so is your daughter. You'd know that if you were thinking straight.
That looks really good. And you look cold, first of all.
I'm glad you said that, because it was freezing.
You look cold.
And I normally get quite upset when you watch a film, and no one ever appreciates how cold
How cold you can be. I agree.
So I'm glad you noticed.
You know, the other thing, too, is I read that your mom is upset because you keep getting beat up. Like, you're always getting beat up.
In nearly every film I do, I seem to get my face
Didn't you almost get your nose broken?
In this, yeah.
But Agnes still looks really nice and straight.
The makeup team here are amazing.
And that's any mother's instinct. She probably hates whoever that actor is who did that to you.
Right.
No matter what kind of film I tried, my mom said to me, why don't you try and do a romantic comedy? So so I did, and I got beaten up in that as well.
Oh, man.
Is it different?
Sorry, Mom.
Would you find yourself shooting for streaming services like Hulu rather than like big motion pictures or regular TV networks?
It wasn't different for me.
No, it wasn't.
I mean, the amazing thing about this show is that it had a very filmic, cinematic feel to it. You know, so that we were blessed to have quite a lot of time to shoot each episode.
Right.
So the experience, it was a 6-month shoot that we did in London, which was amazing for me to be home and be in London
Good
and shoot,
for you.
Shooting in the city that
but
I
But getting
from.
Beat up. But getting beat up.
But getting my ass kicked, yeah.
You can't say that word. Okay, thank you. Oh, you can?
Yeah, I think we're at close.
Okay. Okay, well, now you told Dana she's going to use it.
Thank you so much for stopping
thank
by.
Thank you for having
Don't
me.
Don't miss Hard Sun on Hulu, launching season 1 on March 7th.
Good to see you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Cheers for having me.